It's alright, it's alright.
Dennis Bovell and the Dub Band made better.
Hey, Mr. Poacher, won't you leave my merchandise alone? Rip on the sky, why don't you bend the ground? Full time now, I and I get loud. I'm pressing, I'm inviting you to take a bow. We're fed up of existence, just on crumbs. But y'all know we're really surviving down here in the scrum. I said, we're high.
Tonight. Check it out.
Tonight, oh, it will be all.
Thanks very much. I'd like to do something now from my Tactics album. This one's called Oh Mama, Oh Papa. This is a message, for every generation. Hidden by the wise and prudent, and now revealed to the babe and suckling. Spill the rod, spoil the child, because I've got him done wicked and wild. Speak the truth, cause you want it well. Just remember Jack and Jill. Walk on by the morning, can't come with the evening. What you sow is what you'll be reaping. Wisdom is the greatest possession. Pass it on to the younger generation. Oh, mama.
Oh, papa.
Hold on, Miss Lackley, spun your moon. Oh, mama.
Oh, papa.
Teach the children for a reason. Raise them up in the rightful way.
So when they roll, they'll never stray.
Mold their minds and give them direction.
So they can be a credit to the nation.
From the tiny acorn, mighty oaks grow. Remember, no one can take away what you do. Steer them away from bad company. Instill in them a sense of dignity. Na na na, oh mama.
Oh papa.
Open their eyes, shine the light on reality.
Oh mama.
Oh papa. One day soon they'll make it so happy.
Oh mama.
Oh papa. Hold on, Miss Lackley, spun your moon.
Oh mama.
Oh papa.
Miss the children, the roots and girls and days.
So shall it be till the end. It's your duty to make sure your children become responsible men and women. Don't you wait till it's too late. Now is the time, don't leave it to fate. Give them all the necessary information. Help them to build a truly great nation. Oh mama,
oh papa.
Hold on, let's slap this from your corner.
Oh mama, oh papa, teach the children the roots and culture. Oh mama, oh papa, make sure they learn how to respect each other. Oh mama, oh papa, make sure they know that only love can conquer.
Thank you. I like to go to the lovers' rock move now. It's a thing called Judy.
A Judy McQueen. We'll be right back.
brothers and sisters rocking. A dread deep pulsing fire burning. Chocolate hour and darkness creeping night. Blackfield night is weeping. Electric lights consoling night. A small hall soaked in smoke. A house of ganja mist. Music blazing, sounding, thumping fire. Blood. Brothers and sisters rocking. Stopping, rocking. Music breaking out, bleeding out, thumping out fire. Burning. Electric hour of the red bulb. Staining the brain with the blood flow. And the bad, bad thing is brewing. Ganja crawling, creeping through the brain. Cold lights hurting, breaking, hurting. Fire in the head and the dread beat bleeding, beating fire. Dread. Rocks rolling over, hard sleeping wild. Rage rising out of the heat and the hurt. And the fist curled in anger, reaches a hurl. And a flash of a blade from another to a him. Leaps out for a dig of a flesh of a piece of skin. And blood, bitterness, exploding fire. Wailing blood and bleeding.
Thank you very much.
Det här är Linton Kwesi Johnson and the Dennis Bovell Dub Band på Södra Teatern i Stockholm i P3 Live.
We are... Good evening. Good evening to you. We are delighted to be in Stockholm here with you tonight. You've been listening to Dreadbeat and Blood, and all we're doing is defending from my first album, Dreadbeat and Blood, which came out in 1978. Right now, I'd like to continue with this number from the Forces of Victory album. It's called Want Figurier. When I hear a little youth man say, him say, you know, see me situation, me don't have no accommodation, me have to sign on at the station at 6 in the evening. Me say me life got no meaning, I'm just living without feeling. Still, me have to make a race, cause me come off age and me want to go real. I was walking down the road another day when I hear another youth man say, him say, me not walk in no pittance, me not draw them assistance. Used to run a little rocket, but what? The police them did stop it, and the hard was to happen. Still, me have to make a race, cause me come off age, and me want to go rave. Well, I was walking down the road yet another day, when I hear another youth man say, him say, me have to pick a pocket, yeah man, take a wallet from a jacket, me go do it real crabby, and if I lock it, me have to pop it, and if I see it, me I go crack it, or bust it with me hatchet. But me have to make a race, cause me come off age, and me want to go real. Thank you very much. Right about now, we'd like to do for you a couple of anti-fascist numbers from the 70s, which are still relevant today, even more relevant today than at the time they were written. First one is called Fight Them Back.
catch their friends in, cause they ain't got no faith in them.
Well, some of them say them a nigga hater, and some of them say them a black beater, and some of them say them a black stabber, and some of them say them a pocket basher.
Fascists on the attack,
we not gonna worry about that.
Fascists on the attack,
we are gonna fight them back.
Fascists on the attack,
then we counter attack.
Fascists on the attack,
then we drive them back.
We gonna smash their brains in, cause they ain't got no faith in them. We gonna smash their brains in, cause they ain't got no faith in them.
The fascists on the attack, we not gonna panic over that.
Fascists on the attack,
we are gonna fight them back.
If fascists on the attack,
then we counter attack.
If fascists on the attack,
then we drive them back.
We gonna smash their brains in, cause they ain't got no thinking. We gonna smash their brains in, cause they ain't got no thinking.
But some of them say them a nigga hater, and some of them say them a black beater, and some of them say them a black stabber, and some of them say them a pocky basher.
Fascists on the attack,
we not go worry about that.
Fascists on the attack,
we go fight them back.
Fascists on the attack,
make we counter attack.
Fascists on the attack,
then we drive them back.
We gonna smash their brains in, cause they ain't got nothing in them. We gonna smash their brains in, cause they ain't got no thinking.
The next number is dedicated to the memory of a great anti-fascist fighter called Blair Peach, who was murdered by the Special Patrol Group, who were then the paramilitary arm of the British police force, on an anti-fascist demonstration in Southall in 1979. Reggae, the Peach. Everywhere you go, it's the talk of the day. Everywhere you go, you hear people say that the Special Patrol, them a murderer. Murderer, we can't make them get a furtherer. The SPG, them a murderer. Murderer, we can't make them get no furtherer. Cause them kill Blair Peach, the teacher. Them kill Blair Peach, the dirty bleeders. Blair Peach was an ordinary man. Blair Peach, he took a simple stand against the fascists and them wicked plans. So them beat him till him life was done. And everywhere you go, it's the talk of the day. Everywhere you go, you hear people say that the Special Patrol, them a murderer. Murderer, we can't make them get furtherer. The SPG, them a murderer. Murderer, we can't make them get no furtherer. Cause them kill Blair Peach, the teacher. Them kill Blair Peach, the dirty bleeders. Blair Peach was not an Englishman. Him come from New Zealand. Now them kill him and him dead and gone. But his memory lingers on.
O ye people of Europe, great injustices are committed upon the land. How long will he permit them to carry on? Is Europe becoming a fascist place? The answer lies at your own gate, and in the answer lies your fate. Right now, what I'd like to do for you, the title track from my fourth album, Making History, and it's about a number of riots and uprisings that we had in various parts of England during the 80s. Making History. But tell me something, Mr. Government Man, tell me something. How long you really feeling with the people under heel when the truth don't reveal? But how you grab and steal, but how you make you fucking deal, make you fucking deal, eh? Well, down in Southall, where peach the dead fall, the Haitians them farm up a human wall, against the fascists and them police shield. And them show that the Haitians got plenty zeal, got plenty zeal, got plenty zeal. It is no mystery, we're making history, it is no mystery. We're winning victory, it is no mystery. We're making history, it is no mystery. We're winning victory. But tell me something, Mr. Police Sportsman, tell me something. How long you really think we would have take your back lick, your job boot kick, your dirty bag of trick and your racist politics, your racist politics, eh? Well, down in Bristol, they had no pistol, but them chased the Babylon away. Man, you should have seen your Babylon, how them really run away. You should have seen your Babylon, them pick up that gear, pick up that gear, pick up that gear. It is no mystery, we're making history. It is no mystery, we're winning victory. It is no mystery, we're making history. It is no mystery, we're winning victory. But tell me something, Mr. Right Wing Man, tell me something. How long you really feel we would I grovel and steal when so much murder concealed, when we wound can't heal, when we feel the way we feel, feel the way we feel, eh? Well, there was Topstead and there was Mossy and a lot of other places where the police had no hide, and Brixton and Chapeltown and a lot of other places that was burnt to the ground, burnt to the ground, burnt to the ground. It is no mystery, we're making history. It is no mystery, we're winning victory. It is no mystery, we're making history. It is no mystery, we're winning victory. Right now, I would like to do
couple numbers from my Things and Times album. And this one is called Sense Out of Nonsense.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I have one small request to make. Please, no more photographs. It's beginning to get on my nerves. The revolutionary friend is not the same again. You know from when? From the massive shot, the silence start to grumble. From party for a month, it take a tumble. From Hungary to Poland to Romania. From the cozy castle, them start to crumble. Now when we fuck up one another in a reasoning, the friend always end up on the same thing. This is the song I'm love to sing. Kedar, here to go. Jipkov, here to go. Pusak, here to go. Honika, here to go. Ceausescu, here to go. Just like apartheid, you have to go. A while ago, my friend and me was talking. So I said to him, what a way the earth around nowadays, man. It's getting harder by the day to know where you stand. Cause when you think you're deaf on solid dry land, when you take a stop, you find you're in a quicksand. You don't notice how the landscape has shifted. It's like volcano under it, and nothing can stop it. Things just a bubble, just a boil down below. Strata separate and refold. And when you think you reach the mountain top, it's a brand new plateau, you go buck up. The revolutionary friend shake him head and him sigh. This was him reply. Kedar, here to go. Shipkov, here to go. Pusak, here to go. Monika, here to go. Ceausescu, here to go. Just like apartheid, you have to go. Well, me never did satisfy with my friend reply. And to get a deeper meaning in the reasoning, me said to him, well, all right. So Garby give the people them clash nuts, and it pose the Stalinist them plenty problem. So Garby Lego Perry strike upon them, confounding bureaucratic stratagems. But we have to face up to the coal facts. Him also open up Pandora's box. Yes, people power, just a shower every hour. And everybody claim them democratic. But some are wolf and some are sheep, and that is problematic. But things like that he would have called the dialectic. The revolutionary friend pause a while and him smile. Then him look me in my eye and reply. Kedar, here to go. Shipkov, here to go. Pusak, here to go. Honika, here to go. Ceausescu, here to go. Look like apartheid, you have to go. Well, me couldn't elaborate. Plus it was getting kinda late. So in spite of my lack of understanding how the meaning of the changes in the east to the west, nonetheless. And although me have me reservations about the consequences and implications, especially for black liberation, to bring the reasoning to a conclusion, I had was to agree with the friend, hoping that when we meet up once again, we could have a more fuller conversation. So I said to him, you know what? Him say, what? Me say, Kedar, here to go. Jivkov, here to go. Pusak, here to go. Honika, here to go. Ceausescu, here to go. Just like apartheid, gone. My revolutionary friend is not the same again. You know from when?
Cup, he had to go. Usak, he had to go. Monica, he had to go. Ceausescu, he had to go. Just like apartheid, gone.
Thank you very much. Finally, we'd like to play the title track from the CD, More Time. And it's talking about the fact that we're living through a technological revolution, which is transforming the way we communicate, work, and create, and giving us productivity on a level that we never before imagined. And therefore, in my view, provides the objective basis for guaranteeing full employment for those of us in modern developed societies, if only we could have the shorter working day, the shorter working week, the shorter working life, with more time to realize our full human potential. More time. Marching out the old towards the new century, armed with the new technology. We're getting more and more productivity. Some say things looking up to prosperity. But if everyone gon' get a share this time, old mentality must get left behind. We want the shorter working day, give it the shorter working week. Longer holiday, we need decent gear. More time for pleasure, more time for leisure, more time for edification, more time for recreation, more time for contemplate, more time for ruminate, more time to relate, more time, we need more time, give it more time. A full time them abolish unemployment and revolutionize labor deployment. A full time them banish overtime. Make everybody get a walk this time. We need a higher quality of liberty. We need it now and for everybody. We want the shorter working year. Give it the shorter working life. More time for the husband, more time for the wife. More time for the children, more time for a friend, more time to meditate, more time to create, more time to live in, more time to life, more time. We need more time, give it more time. Century, armed with the new technology, we're getting more and more productivity. Some say things looking up to prosperity, but if everyone gon' get a share this time, well, mentality must get left behind. We want the shorter working day, give it the shorter working week, longer holiday, we need decent pay. Pleasure. More time for leisure, more time for edification, more time for recreation, more time for contemplate, more time for ruminate, more time for relate, more time. We need more time, give it more time. A full time them abolish unemployment and revolutionize labor deployment. A full time them punish overtime. Make everybody get a walk this time. We need a higher quality of liberty. We need it now and for everybody. We want the shorter working year, give it the shorter working life. More time for the husband, more time for the wife. More time for the children, more time for your friends, and more time to meditate, more time to create, more time to live in, more time to life, more time. We need more time. Give it more time. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for being here with us tonight. It was a pleasure.